But this is going to be an interesting matchup.
No, you a real nigga. No, Alex, you know, Alex, you a real nigga. That's why I fuck with. Certain niggas I don't fuck with. You know what I'm saying? Like, I got white friends. I'm cool with white people. But some of y'all is weird. Some of y'all I just can't fuck with. Like, I can tell by you. Like, Chris. Like, Chris is weird to me out a second ago. I'm sitting here talking. You know, every time happy birthday, shook my hand earlier, right? He turns around and say, hey, what the fuck is that? I mean, from the hood. That's early shit. We don't do all that fucking shit. But that's still my nigga, though. He's weird. He's still my nigga. You want to go to the HQ anytime, my nigga. Anytime. Like, you know what? Lacto's cool. You know, Lacto's doing some weird shit, but that's my nigga, too. Dog. Have you ever seen my nigga do a DP game stick? When they nigga make his own face.
I got no words for what just happened.
My nigga Lactose had a quick ass seizure when he did
DP. Yeah,
do it.
Alright, we're back in this bitch right now. We got birthday boy on the mic behind me right here. Right now we're going into this match, Hugo versus Sakura.
Every time.
I'm not sure if you can hear this right behind me right now. If so, well, you know what's going down anyway.
That's the bad shit, watching that nigga play Spider, dog.
Cornfoot work here looking like he's having a seizure. Thinking he's good at Marvel.